Mercy paid a visit to OJB, who is suffering from kidney failure and needs a transplant, and made a generous donation.